Hey there, savvy DIYers and washer owners. So, you've got a washer that's acting up, no worries. I'm here to help you troubleshoot like a pro. Let's jump right in and get you back to washing in no time. Step 1. Let's enter diagnostic mode. First, make sure your washer is off and all the lights are out. Now, spin that control dial all the way around, counterclockwise, one complete turn. 360 degrees. Got it? Great! Now, within about 6 seconds, turn the dial 3 clicks clockwise. Flick it back one click to the left, and then one more click to the right. If you see those green lights blinking, congratulations! You're in diagnostic mode. If not, just spin the dial all the way around again to reset it and try spinning faster this time. On to step 2. Time to display those error codes. With your washer in diagnostic mode, turn the dial one click clockwise and press the start button. Then, turn the dial one click clockwise again to see the first set of codes. Turn the dial one click at a time for the next code if there is any. Your washer can show up to 4 codes. If the sensing light is the only one flashing, it means no codes are recorded. Each blink is one half of the error code. Now, step 3. Let's decipher those codes. The codes go like this. The first part is the letter F, followed by a number. And the second part is the letter E, followed by another number. Each blinking lights indicate a letter or number. For example, the sensing light on indicates the letter F. The sensing light off indicates E. The wash light stands for the number 8. Rinse equals 4. Spin equals 2 and cycle complete equals 1. Add the numbers together and put them with the proper letter. To exit diagnostic mode, simply turn the washer off. And that's it. Now you have the error code. You can Google it or check the manual for the description of the problem. There you have it, folks. It's that easy. You're all set to tackle any washer issues that come your way. If you found this helpful, hit that super thank you button below the video to say thank you and leave a donation. You can do this by clicking the 3 dots under the video. We appreciate it. It really helps us keep bringing you great tips. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you in the next video, where we'll dive even deeper into the repair or show you how to save big on a new washer.